Listen, A and B started a partnership business, investing some amount in the ratio of 3:5. C joined after 6 months with an amount equal to that of B. In what proportion should the profit at the end of 1 year be distributed among A, B and C? Options are: Option A, 6:10:5. Option B, 3:5:8. Option C, 3:5:2. Option D, data inadequate. And option E, none of these. Let's see the solution. In the statement they given that A and B started a partnership business investing some amount in the ratio of 3:5. So here this is A and B, and they started a partnership business investing some amount in the ratio of 3:5. Let the initial investments of A and B be 3x and 5x respectively. And in the next statement they given that C joined after 6 months with an amount equal to that of B. So here this is C, and C joined after 6 months with an amount equal to that of B. So let the initial investment of C is also 5x, because C invested the amount equal to B. Now in the question they are asking, in what proportion should the profit at the end of 1 year be distributed among A, B and C? So the proportions of A is to B is to C equals to 3x into 12 is to 5x into 12 is to 5x into 6. After solving this, we get 6:10:5. So the answer is option A, 6:10:5.